We get a lot of energy questions here at MG&E, and Cynthia emailed us a common one. She writes, is it worthwhile to have annual furnace checkups? Cynthia, that's a good question to ask, especially this time of year. Having your furnace inspected is good for safety, but it also can help you catch a small problem before it becomes a big one. That said, the question is whether you need a furnace checkup every year. And that might be a little extreme. Furnace checkups are expensive, and if you're doing it every year, it adds up to the point where you may be paying more to have your furnace inspected than the actual cost of a repair that might be caught. At MG&E, we recommend having your furnace checked up at least every other year. That gives you a good chance of catching any potential problems that might be going on. Now, during a furnace checkup, a heating contractor will inspect your furnace and look for anything that could be wrong with it, like a cracked heat exchanger. That's one of the most serious problems that you can identify in a furnace inspection. A cracked heat exchanger allows carbon monoxide into your home. Now, carbon monoxide, as we all know, is a poisonous gas. And if that gets into your home, that's a bad, bad deal. But if you find it, you can fix it. So having your furnace checked up at least every other year should be good enough to find those big problems. However, there are things you can do yourself on a regular basis, like checking your furnace filter. Check it each month, make sure it's clean. A dirty filter can add to problems because of too little airflow. A clean filter ensures a happy furnace. One last thing related to your furnace, don't forget about the thermostat. Most programmable thermostats have batteries that need replacing from time to time. Why not change them once a year when you change your smoke alarm batteries? For more tips on furnaces and saving energy, visit MGE.com or call MG&E's home energy line at 608-252-7117.